Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Planetary Annihilation with C-Top. Here we are in the second episode. Last episode we finished off fighting this planet, or this system I should say. Got basic vehicle tech, which is confusing because we should already have that, so we can probably delete that later. Looks like we have two enemies over here, but I kind of want to pop over here and research for some tech. Because the systems where there aren't enemies... Ooh! Artillery, so okay, I'll take that. Systems where there aren't enemies are the ones you can scan tech, or you get technology from, don't have to fight. Advanced air tech. I'll take it. Because we already have the basic vehicle one that we start with, so I don't know why I did that. Don't really use air too much. I'm not the biggest fan of it. Okay, I'm gonna reject the advance and take the basic. Can't go there, so we'll jump there. Jump there. Jump here.
Exploring system.
Basic air tech. Yeah, I already have that. I need basic bot tech. That's what I need for my docks armies. Jump here. Artillery, already have. Can't jump there. Jump there. And we'll deal with the outskirts of the system first. Actually, let's jump here.
Searching. There's
a whole bunch of scanning.
Economy upgrade is available.
So storage structures, basically. I'll reject it. Okay, now we're gonna go get in a fight. There we go.
Enemy commander.
So looks like we're in a two-planet system. Maybe we'll actually be on a separate planet from the enemy this time. Cause that's always nice. Things we're gonna do different. I now know that I do not have basic bot tech, so I won't waste time building the basic bot factories at the beginning, because that was kind of pointless. That's one of the reasons I got kind of hit. I got hit a little bit last time at the beginning. Let's see, if I were the computer, which one would I pick? These should be virtually identical planets. I'm looking at this one, beachfront property, you know? Excuse me. Yeah, keep burping. Should not be drinking root beer while recording. Okay, so first things first, vehicle factory, since we do not have bot tech. Actually, let's get two of these going. Put this one open. Sorry, I forgot to hold shift when I did that. That's another tip. You hold shift and you can line structures up like that. And then we'll start getting two fabricators from here, two fabricators from the other one. I mean, these things take a lot longer than the bot factories. Then first fabricator will start going out building some more metal extractors. Second fabricator will build a radar, then work on energy. Third and fourth will start building more more factories and defenses. That's my usual strategy right there. I didn't put that far enough. I can't build a metal extractor there. Oh well. Nice. So I have artillery tech now, so I can do pelters. I thought I could before. Maybe I wasn't. I don't know. Oh, can't get two more here. Then we can start working on a Bolo army. Put that on continuous. There we go. Yep. So they got air. So I'm gonna need one factory. Completely dedicated to building spinners. Let's see, he should be almost done there. So we're still in the positive. So once I get, oh, I did get the fabricator. Okay. Fabricator, you go this way and start building. I definitely want to try and do a orbital factory to start. Okay, so they're right there. Definitely want to start with an orbital factory just so I can try and get on the other planet, get my commander out of line of fire. And here we'll just start a continuous spinner factory. And have him work on another factory. Join here. Let's have this guy just work on some basic defenses. Just while we get those spinners built up. They're probably going to end up pushing out and taking these metal extractors, but I'll get all the metal I can get right. I'll take all the metal I can get right now. Yeah, you get him, Commander. here. Probably gonna have more bolos. Actually, no. Probably want to get a couple more fabricators. No, because we're already in the negative. Commander should be building these up, so yeah, he'll be fine. We'll be fine with energy. There we go, we're in the positive, and we have two guys building metal tractors, one here, one there. They should be good. Wondering if I should try and push in with these guys. Oh, and we're down metal on energy. Factory ready. Let's have this guy head down, head back here. Start building these up. And let's send this army up here. Just work on defending these. In case they start trying pushing this line. Okay, so we have two here. He can go work on energy over here. So we have both the commander and him working on him. Let's build a pelt there, why not? Basic defenses, since we did now. We did unlock the tech for it. Might as well. Yep, so we have a good little bit of spinners and some bolos. And I'm just going to start putting these spinners on the outskirts of the base. Just to help defend from air. Just to help shoot them down. Alright, and now we can get some more bolos. I'm not a big fan of the Inferno. Let's have them start working on orbital launcher. And once he's done, I'll have him start on a basic bot factory just so we can get advanced bots. Because those are the only advanced fabricators we'll have at this moment. Unfortunately, but that's okay. Alright, is he all done here? No, you're not. There's one right there.
Energy capacity reached.
So we don't have energy storage yet, do we? Nope. Will. Let's get some more of these guys spread out. Okay, so we're looking good. They're really close to us. Looks like they have a bunch of air sitting right here. Just judging from the movements. Yep, here they come. And there go my spinners. Yep, so they bombed this metal extractor a little bit, but it's fine. Let's actually move these guys a little closer. And we'll just keep moving these guys up. Join them. While leaving a couple back here just to defend. Yeah, keep it going. Didn't think I'd have crap to take out your stupid planes, did ya? Yeah, no, I don't have storage, lady. She should yell at me about storage when I clearly don't have any. Well, let's have them. He's gonna come over here and help them. Jeez. How many bolas do I have over here? I just have 5. They're just gonna keep taking pot shots at my metal extractors, aren't they? Alright, where is she going to? Actually, just wait for these guys. Let's form up over here. And let's just push in a little bit with this first little army we've put together. Bot factory located. Oh, okay, so they're building bots as well as air. Alright, just push in. This is basically a suicide mission. Actually, it depends on their defenses. Oh, let's go ahead and hit the commander. Oh, we're gonna take him out right here? I guess this is only the second planet. Nope. Alright, he's gonna win that. Orbital launcher ready. Let's go get an Astraeus. Oh, hello. Over there. Little bastards. Probably should send these guys up here. Defend the metal extractors. Alright, oop, Commander, what are you doing over there? Let's actually have this guy go ahead and load up the fabricator. And where's that bot factory? We'll bullet right there. Commander, you can go ahead. What should we have the Commander do? Let's get a couple more vehicle factories going. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and send our Astraeus and the lone little fabricator to the other planet. Let's find a good spot. And he's going to go ahead and unload them right there. Fantastic. Let's send these guys up here. Oh, they destroyed the metal extractor. Oh, no. That's okay. We got tons. Well, we should have tons in theory. Oh, we can always build more on the other planet. That can be our main focus. Okay, fabricator bots. Get two of them going. Some more bolos. And some more spinners. Damn, those pelters have quite the range. Look at that. Ooh. That's awesome. Let's see, where are our fabricators at? Commander, let's go ahead and build a teleporter back here. And then another vehicle factory. Now we got these guys, so let's go ahead and do an advanced bot factory. That was like the little sounds they make. They're like giggling. It's weird. Let's get another pelter over here. Just have our little dude make a whole bunch. Oh, it looks like they're pushing over here, trying to take out my metal. Those little bastards. What is that? Oh, it's combat fabrication bot. Does that mean they have advanced bots? I don't think so. I think those are just the basic. How are we looking down here, guys? Oh, getting attacked from the south. Come on, Commander. Yeah, he's fine. I'll just move some of these bolos down there. Just to try and help defend. Yeah, I can't do energy storage, lady. Thought I made that abundantly clear by now. Have them help out here. Actually, let's send this one up to go retape these metal extractors. Well, let's go check on the other planet. He's probably landed by now. He has. So let's go ahead and work. Grab a teleporter. Get that going. Honestly, we could probably push and win right now. That'll probably save us some time. Let's go ahead and let's do that. Their commander's pushing out for some reason. I guess right now I'm just more excited for these games to get harder, so that's why I'm kind of being careful and not just pushing in right when I have my first army. He'll take out this first army, but yeah, I have reinforcements coming. So we're gonna go ahead and win this already. I think I still want this game to get harder. Ah, maybe we're gonna win this. Let's grab everyone. They're slowly gonna trickle in. AI is a little dumb right now. Again, this is only second game, so it's not too hard. Oh damn, maybe we should have these guys shoot at the other guys. Okay, I'm not gonna win right there. Well, it will once everyone's up. Ah, advanced vehicle factory. Okay, or advanced bot factory. Get some slammers going. What about that? Let's get it. Let's get all of them, except for those. I've never actually seen these little sniper bots. So let's check them out. Let's have them work on that. Actually, let's take one of these. Have them work on another one down here. With the commander. Oh, you keep working on it, man. Oh, got all turned around there for a second. There you go, Commander. Those guys are so cool. I love slammers. They're one of my favorite units. We got that pelter up. Hey, we did. Alright, let's move forward. We got 31 bolos, 3 slammers. Probably go find the commander, take him out. No, it looks like they're not rushing or pushing forward with the commander now. That's so smart. Focus here. Oh, there he is. Oh, it's the Cyrus commander. Come on, guys, keep pushing. Let's just try to get this battle over with. I'm not going for a world speed record in these battles. So honestly, I probably could have taken them out quite a while ago. All these buildings are just in the way. There we go. Let's see. Oh, there's a little sniper guy. He's supposed to have pretty good range. Score. Okay. Is the game over yet? This is kind of taking forever. There we go. New stats. Let's see. Metal production. Oof. Metal demand. Yep. So he's just climbing too much. Hold the units. Ooh, you can see where I got, where I initiated attacks. Huzzah! Okay, let's return to war. Scan the system, see what tech we got.
System capture.
Then I'll end it.
C-tech available.
Reject that. I'm not a big fan of C tech, C battles in this game. God, look how much we've explored. I guess we're still quite a bit to go. Alright. Well, that's going to do it for the second one. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. And see you next time.